I'm Matt. I'm in recovery for gambling and alcohol, 7 years this week. It was almost like a relief when I turned up at the Providence Project because I was around people that understood straight away. Life was difficult for me. I mean, before I went into treatment, I was very isolated. I was very lonely. I was, you know, in the middle of the madness. I was delusional. I was in denial. I couldn't stop gambling. I couldn't stop drinking. You know, I often describe it as that I'd be walking down the street and, you know, a magnet would switch on inside the betting shop and drag me in. You know, I just couldn't walk past without having a bet. And then, you know, the effect of that was that I'd want to go drinking afterwards to kind of take the feelings away from the pain of gambling. But I just always had a sense of this kind of loneliness and isolation, and a form of escape for me was to go gambling and drinking. I made the decision that I wanted to get better. You know, I wanted to get well. I felt I was really unwell mentally. I mean, you know, the photo that I often look at today of the day that I went into treatment, it was just completely different to the photo of me today. And, you know, that photo, I hadn't even been drinking, you know, it was all what gambling had done to me. It was almost like a relief when I turned up at the Providence Project because I was around people that understood straight away, the counsellors, the support staff. It was a fantastic experience just being around people from who just have experienced the same things as me and are able to kind of empathize with where you're at. Is just, you know, it's where miracles happen, really. I mean, I've no doubt about that, because when I first got there and people would say to me, you know, if you stick with this, you know, your life will get better, I used to think, well, a load of rubbish, like that's just not going to happen for me. And it has, you know. It's been fantastic. The Providence Projects gave me my life back. It's that simple. You know, I'd lost my life, I'd lost my way, and it gave me my life back. You know, I work for a charity now, for a gambling charity, you know, where we support people who are having the same struggles as I had, you know. To be able to come full circle and do that is amazing.